My name is Dr. Zira Kanthara. I am recording these memories so the truth can be known. The news are saying I am a terrorist and a mass murderer. The cops and the army are hunting me without mercy. They don't know I am trying to prevent human extinction. Everything started a few days ago in our lab. The space agency made us analyze a bacteria discovered in the waters of Mars, which was sent from the Mars scientific colony and which arrived to Earth in an unmanned ship. The bacteria managed to bypass the security measures established for Earth bacteria, but we noticed too late. The staff was infected, and after a few days of quarantine the infected showed superhuman strength and uncontrollable rage. Later they started to mutate. They escaped and killed or contaminated everyone. I destroyed the lab to eradicate all the bacteria, except for two samples. The one in the space agency labs. And the one within me. I was infected too. But before I destroy my body, I must destroy the other sample.